Speaking of beautifully crafted lyrics, very poignant also, this is a Toronto songwriter named Ron Sexsmith, and he's been praised by people like Elvis Costello and, other great songwriters, because they basically said, you're one of us. But he didn't have the success they did, but he's had a nice career. Happy I got to see him a couple of times, and this song is called Strawberry Blonde. It always really grabbed me. And in fact, in learning it a few times, I had to cry because it's such a poignant story. So see if you can catch the words.
She was not the girl next door, but the girl from round the corner. 'Twas at the tail end of grade four when she came to school one morning. All eyes were upon her as she took her seat. Her name was Amanda, pretty eyes of green, hair of blonde, strawberry blonde. Springtime and dandelions and summer round the corner. 'Twas at the tail end of age nine with a million dreams before her. She lived with her mother in an old decrepit house. If there was trouble at home, she kept it to herself all summer long, the strawberry blonde. And by her face there was no way to tell. It seemed like all was well in her world. But the neighbors said her mother had lost her will to gin and sleeping pills. It was no life for a little girl.
Song almost got me right towards the end there.